All right, so everybody, this is a Walmart killer, and I'm going to show you a glitch that happened to me. I was trying to target this dude, and I got him targeted and everything, but then he did this attack, which I didn't know he could do. I've never seen it before, and he apparently sucks you in with a chain, and the blades hit me upon getting sucked in and should have instantly killed me, because that's what they do. And instead, I died but didn't die, and the game didn't end. And I'm still alive, but yet not alive. Like, the game is not over with. I'm following around this creature, seeing what he's doing. What the fuck? It's kind of weird, but, you know, I recorded this for a while, and then when I got bored, I was like, hey, I'm gonna stop recording. But it went on for another couple minutes after this. And the creature itself had to actually take damage. It was almost like it made me the creature, but I couldn't control anything. Anyways, yeah, just a weird glitch. There you go. Has anybody else experienced this? Let me know. Peace.